I'm going to tell you this, and you can tell all your little friends. This is a delicate piece of machinery. You don't just shove paper in it. You don't bang on the buttons. You don't sit on the glass. If you want it to work, you have to treat it with respect.
What do you want?
I need to speak with you.
Honey, I have a 6:30 dinner reservation, and unless you want to pull me there in a rickshaw, I have to get going.
Well, I'm a copywriter.
Why, did I call you something else?
No. I don't know if you're aware, but I brought in the Popsicle account today. On my own.
Hey, Ginger, did you hear about this? I've got to go.
Wait. I need my own office. It's hard to do business and be credible when I'm sharing with a Xerox machine. Freddie Rumsen's office has been vacant for some time. I think I should have it.
It's yours.
Really?
You young women are very aggressive.
Oh, I didn't mean to be impolite.
No, it's cute. There are 30 men out there who didn't have the balls to ask me.
Oh, there you are. Mr. Sterling, Miss Olson, this is my fiancé, Dr. Greg Harris.